लेट अस सी द वेंट्रिकल्स ना. सो दिस इज द हार्ट, दिस इज द एपेक्स एंड हियर इज द बेस. दिस इज एंटीरियर स्टर्नोकोस्टल सरफेस एंड अलोंग दिस बाय द साइड ऑफ इंटर वेंट्रिकुलर ग्रू वी हैव ओपन्ड द राइट वेंट्रिकल टू शो द इंटीरियर. नाउ वी हैव ऑल्सो ओपन्ड द पल्मोनरी ट्रंक. सो द वेंट्रिकल्स हैव अ रफ इन फ्लोइंग पार्ट विच इज दिस पार्ट, रफ पार्ट, एंड अ आउटफ्लो पार्ट विच इज इन द राइट वेंट्रिकल. इट इज कॉल्ड द इन्फंडिबुलम एंड इट लीड्स टू द पल्मोनरी ट्रंक विच इज स्मूथ पार्ट. सो इन फ्लोइंग रफ ट्रैबिकुलेटेड पार्ट, आउट फ्लोइंग स्मूथ पार्ट. नाउ इन द राइट वेंट्रिकल वी कैन सी दिस थिकनेस ऑफ द वॉल इज लेसर एज कंपेयर टू द लेफ्ट वेंट्रिकल इन द प्रोपोर्शन 1:3. देन इन दिस रफ पार्ट यू कैन सी द ट्रैबिकुलेटेड अपियरेंस विद द रिजेस विच आर जस्ट एलिवेशंस, bridges which connect the two walls and a free margin is there, bridges, and there are papillary muscles. So in the right ventricle there are three papillary muscles. The most prominent one is the anterior papillary muscle, there is a posterior papillary muscle, and there is a septal which is attached to the interventricular septum but which is very small. Now these papillary muscles are connected to this. So this is the leaflets of the tricuspid valve, this curtain like thing. So on the inner lower aspect of this cusp, these papillary muscles are attached with the help of chordae tendini. So these are chordae tendini. Another important thing is the rough part and the smooth part is separated by a supraventricular crest. So this elevation which is extending from the interventricular septum towards the pulmonary trunk, this is the supraventricular crest, and there is a moderator band. So this thick band which extends from the anterior wall of the right ventricle to the interventricular septum is called the towards the anterior papillary muscle is called the septomarginal trabecula or the moderator band, and which carries the right bundle branch of the from the atrioventricular node. So this is these are the features of the right ventricle. Similarly in the left ventricle, the thickness of the left ventricle is more than the right. The cavity of the right ventricle is crescentic shape, whereas the left ventricle is circular in shape. The valve, the tricuspid valve has three leaflets, the mitral valve has two leaflets. The papillary muscles are three in the right ventricle, there are two anterior and posterior in the left ventricle. And the moderator band which is present in the right is absent in the left ventricle. So this is about the ventricles and the difference between the two.